What is that?
You!
Alright, what is up, guys? It's your boy Taz, and welcome to Outlast 2. Now, I played the demo, and it was horrifying. Now, I can't imagine how the full game is. But without further ado, let's go ahead and start it. I don't want to keep you guys waiting. I'm just so excited. Outlast 2 contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. Oh, I will. Lynn Langerman is an investigative journalist seeking the answers behind a pregnant woman murdered under impossible circumstances in rural Arizona. You are Blake Langerman, her husband, assistant, and cameraman. Record everything. Neither of you are fighters. To navigate the horrors waiting for you in the desert, your only choices are to run, hide, or die. Woo! Let's start this.
Please, Blake.
Just a quick reminder, the headphones are blasted in my ears right now.
He's coming.
Hold on,
He's here!
I'm gonna bring the volume a little bit. For me, so I can get scared
Jesus, Blake,
a little bit more.
Are you really sleeping?
I'm awake.
What faster? What?
You should have slept last night.
Yeah.
I had to get that hospital footage organized.
Hold up.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
What?
In your sleep. Jessica, I think. You know a Jessica?
Oh, no. I mean, I was dreaming about Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Oh, yeah. I haven't thought about...
Hold up. Okay.
About her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood... She had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
If you say so, man, you bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
Sure.
Yeah, of course. Let me get,
Can't work my diaphragm
my camera.
This thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to- Whoa!
Whoa!
The fuck?
Fuck! Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but, well, we're good!
Oh, that was exciting. Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can.
Alright.
You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, I got it.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Have a soup pie. Have a soup pie. Okay.
Can we... Alright.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn, I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say she strangled herself to death.
That's what the police report says.
We may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls in the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there. We should probably mention the fetus, too. I mean, how it just...
Damn.
Here, let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay.
We're good.
We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone, on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest... Oh!
Oh, damn.
We lost the engine! Fuck!
Alright, I remember hearing this in the beginning of the demo. I'm ready. Alright, so, Alright. So this is where we start off. Alright, so I'm walking. I'm pretty sure this is... We're in the school right now. Okay. Might as well say my prayers before I start the game. You know what? Let's just go ahead. Hold up. Please tell me my grades. What? Let's keep going. The music. I can't do this. Uh, Hold on, I want to see if I can turn the volume up a little bit for you guys, so you guys can be scared with me. Oh! That'll scare me. Oh.
Woo! We're not alone here.
I'm sorry, what? Okay, so I'm pretty sure that was like a dream or something. Oh. Of course, the camera always survives. Oh, damn.
Fuck.
Okay.
Lynn!
Alright, so this is pretty cool. Hold on. Let's go back to that really quick. This is awesome. Alright, cool. So we got like a bunch. Oh my god, 18? Alright, let's we gotta find Lynn. Alright, where am I supposed to go? Down here, I think. Oh, down here, alright. Wow, I'm pretty excited. I'm super, super excited. Alright, so. Okay. To move on ledges? Alright, I know that from the first one, obviously. Okay, wow. It just looks really amazing. Okay, can we run? Okay, yeah, we can run. Okay. This is an important event, should be captured on video. Raise your camera. Okay. Okay.
Oh, shit. Jesus.
You can access it.
No, there's no bodies.
Okay, so.
Lynn!
That looks pretty awesome.
Lynn!
That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's, alright, where am I supposed to go now? Alright, oh, damn. Oh, God. The night vision starts. What is that over there?
Oh, fuck me!
Oh, hell no.
fuck.
That's what I'm saying, man.
It did not happen in the crash. Fuck this.
This is serious, yo. Hold up. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, my batteries are about to die. I can't see nothing, as you can see. Actually, you can't. Oh god, they're already telling me to look back. I'm not ready for this. Okay, let's just run, because I can't. I don't want to. Oh, God. All right, let's just waste all the juice of the battery before we reload.
Miles from anything.
Yo, I really can't see nothing. Oh, God. Okay. All right. I remember this now. All right, reload. All right, put your battery. I mean, put your goddamn camera away.
Hello?
Pixel delivery.
That hurt.
Alright, no batteries, nothing. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, so it's hella dark over here.
Anybody there?
Hello?
Please.
What the? Okay.
Hey.
Batteries.
Hey, man.
All right, we got a battery.
Oh, shit. This just happened.
Damn. All right, so this is, all right. My dear sweet Ellie, I can't bear what we've done or being apart from my little ones. Alright, so you guys can pause that and read it. Oh god. Get it? No? Because I said oh god and then oh, I'll stop.
Who's?
Oh god. Let's just keep walking and ignore him. We can peek. Oh! I remember this. Okay. What's good, Jason? Let me put my camera away. I don't want to waste the batteries. Oh, there's another one over here. What's good, yo? You scared? Yeah. Okay. I don't know what to expect. I mean, some parts... Oh. Some parts I remember from the... From the demo. Like I said, Piggy Piggy. I remember that. Damn. Who's screaming? Uh-oh, there goes a battery right here. Who is that?
That's...
Okay.
That's fucked up.
Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, hell no. Alright, so, to open a window. Oh! I had that coming, I remember. Alright, no batteries, nothing, right? I'm sorry, if you guys can't see nothing, sorry. Because I'm not trying to waste the battery. And, okay, oh! That's new. Alright, I remember this. I hear footsteps. I literally hear footsteps. Okay, the music's already bumping. I'm gonna go ahead and my speed walk.
God.
Oh hell no, man. Wow, it's really freaking dark in here. Let's keep going. Alright, it says midwife's lament. Alright, like I said, you guys can go ahead and read it. And it's pretty some messed up stuff. Look at that. He's just casually waving at it. Alright, so it's dark as hell in here.
What in?
Okay.
God.
I remember this. Yo, I got the goosebumps. Oh god. Yeah, I don't want to do this. All right. Oh, so we can crawl now. All right. So that's going to be a little scary when you're running from something. Okay, I don't know what I'm. Can I reload? I'm hearing something. What?
By the crooked knife, Legion fettered every man chained. Blade's baptism for the spider-eyed lamb. The spiller of foul seed. If any man hath an ear, he that leadeth in captivity.
I'm sorry, what? Listen, I'm lost. I was just wondering if you can, what's going on? What? What is that? You! Ah! Oh my god. I don't know if I can do this, y'all. Okay. I don't care, I just want to leave this area. The same battery. Okay, so this is the plan. Show yourself. Alright, she found me. Okay. She found me. Do something. Oh god, she is gonna do something. Yo, this is some scourge. I can't do this. Alright, just run. Oh my god! Go under here! Go under here! Go, 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 go! Okay. Oh my god. I can't do this, guys. I can't. Too much pressure. I can't. Oh my. Hold up. He don't hate me. He love me. Alright, hold up. Hold up. Oh, I knew it. I had a feeling I was missing something. Alright, hold up. Get up. Get this. Alright, like I said, read it. Pause it and read it. Okay. Yo, I can't do this. Oh, man. Ooh. Get up, my boy. Now's not the time.
God.
Oh, Jesus.
Who? Then you'll have.
God wants me dead? Okay.
Yeah, I think he does. I think he wants me dead too. I'm not sure. Okay, I guess I can leave through there, but I don't want to. Alright, I want to make sure I'm not missing anything. Hold up. I don't want to go out there, y'all. I'm not ready for this. Alright, just get out and run this way. Yo, I don't want to do this. It's really quiet right now. Hold up. Okay, he's coming at me with the machete! Dip. Just dip, homie. Oh! What is happening?
Daddy, oh God.
What was that?
Daddy, help me!
Run.
It's like they're...
Read that. Pause and read. Oh my God. Where am I?
Do you hate this world?
What?
Do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope to be the reason, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
Now,
God has sent us this
right here
woman.
Lynn. What? Oh, that's Lynn. That's baby girl. Lynn. Damn. Oh, God.
God, I lay these hands on this dissembling sinner and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God. God. God.
Oh, my Lord. Carp abyssum atrum. Yo, this is on some weird. Alright, there's a key right here.
I'm ready for the hook. Take me down. Give me
true. Answer me, Lord.
Alright, so if I go down there and try to get that note, I feel like something's about to happen. Any batteries around? There's a battery right here.
Your child is the one.
Are you saying that?
With the Antichrist, the enemy waits in her womb. Whore Babylon.
Shit.
Whore to Satan.
What?
Mother of harlots.
Are you guys hearing this?
Horrors of the earth.
All right, read. Read. We're back up here. Alright, I'm gonna go through here. Oh!
God, help me, prophet.
I am not helping you. Sorry about that. Alright, get the key. Unlock that. Look, grab a weapon or something. It's a badge. Okay, it says, see how many
Find
badges
Lynn.
You have?
Nothing matters but Lynn.
How do I check how many badges I don't. Oh, I think I see it. Okay, I have three batteries? Wow, that is really cool. I didn't see that. Outlast really stepped their game up. Open. Okay, so we're in a house now. Okay. You guys hear that? I want to make sure I'm not missing anything that I have to record. You can hide by entering a wardrobe, okay? Why are you telling me this now? I'm pretty sure something is about to pop off. Unlock and open.
Get your fucking hands off me.
She's in here.
No.
What's going on in there? Open the door.
Man.
Oh my God. Lynn. Baby
oh
girl.
God, Blake.
Are you okay?
Oh, she bad?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
I see
you. We have to run.
Right there.
All right, let's dip. Hold up. Wait for me. Hold up.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Okay. She's holding my hand. Aww. Look at that. Look at goals. What? Oh.
Ah! Oh, God. Oh,
what is it?
Are you okay?
It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck.
Damn. What's wrong?
I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead.
¿Qué está pasando?
You fell. I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it. Please don't ask me.
This evening, after all these years,
they're coming. After all they're coming.
Our faith.
Yo, this is insane. We gotta keep going.
The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul person we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
What?
I don't know. He's insane. They're all fucking insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
I'm
pregnant.
What the fuck is going on?
The devil is in her belly. Are you hearing this?
Not now.
It was dark.
Let's just get away from this place. Please.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood!
Wow.
Rip the devil from
insane.
Her belly and
in the membrane.
Your boat hail. Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
No.
Lord, you're too tough.
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
Leave us alone.
God. No!
Freddy Krueger!
No!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
Oh, God wants
Lynn!
No.
Lynn! No, you.
No!
You motherfuckers! Get off me!
No.
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
What the hell? What the hell was that?
Watched my father fuck your god to death.
Blake!
You're just gonna gouge his eyes out?
Man, no! Wait! No, wait! No!
Yes.
No! No! Oh. For fuck's sake!
What the hell is that?
Take her home. I want to share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Oh. Not like I do.
Yo.
Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother. I think I'll see you again.
Oh! He didn't have to knock me out! Get the camera,
shit.
We need that.
Lynn!
Oh, God. Hold up, did they kill her?
Lynn!
Hold up, I can't see anything right now. Oh my lord. Is that her?
Jesus.
Oh,
God.
That's not her. Oh my, I can't see.
Fuck, where are they?
Where am I supposed to go?
Them heretics.
Is this
they
the right way?
Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something
what?
Else.
Satan? Let's just keep going this way. Alright. I'm gonna keep playing for you guys. I'm not gonna end it yet. Okay. Alright, that's pretty cool. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go up there. Alright, go in here. Alright, keep that locked. No batteries, nothing. Alright, homie's just chilling there. Yo, this music, yo. Am I going the right way? I hope so. Is he really in the water? Oh, hell no. Alright, just stay right here. He found me! Run.
I am the Christ.
Oh my god! He found me. I didn't do nothing to you. I'm sorry if I did. Let me go back in here. Close this. And hide. Hi, just chilling here. Guys, I can't do this. Where is he? Oh my lord.
Teach us what we shall do for the child unborn.
Just kill me already. Just kill me. I can't. Just kill me.
That's a bridge up there.
Alright, so we're back. I'm gonna go ahead and try to do this a lot quicker. Hold up. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, but let me see if I can go through here. Okay. Oh! Alright. So we're back in school. Oh, damn, it's dark in here. Batteries around.
Fucking mind.
I think you're out of your mind, man.
Music class.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Jessica. And Lynn. When we were-
Okay. So, I'm guessing that's him when he's young.
With, oh, fuck.
With the two girls, my boy be getting girls, yo.
I never thought this couldn't get any worse.
Alright, let's see if there's any other door that I need to go through here. If there's any other door. Oh, there is one here, but you can't open it. All right, let's keep going this way. Oh God, please not the pop up. Oh. Okay, so where am I supposed to? All right, I can't go through here. Okay, so I'm gonna have to keep walking this way. Not red. Okay. Let me go in here real quick. All right, let me go in here real quick. Alright, just making sure. that kind of scared me, I'm not gonna lie. But let's get this battery and dip. How many batteries I got?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
I got 4 batteries. And 1 bandage. Is he there still? He's still there. It was good. Listen, my teacher told me that I have to check with my guidance counselor. So I was checking with the guidance counselor at... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! My boy's hallucinating. Let's get the freak out of here. Okay, that's the room I've been in, alright. No batteries, notes, nothing. Can I go into the girl's bathroom? Oh, I can. Oh, shoot. Nothing. All right, just making sure. Yo, it's dark as hell. I can see a little bit. I don't know if you guys could have seen anything. All right. Okay. So we outside. Alright, I guess I'm supposed to keep walking this way, right? Is that blood? Am I supposed to follow that? I think I am, right? Okay, so, yeah, all right. Oh, damn.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
No, thought they killed you, didn't they?
No.
Not yet.
Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
I don't think I trust this
dude,
yo.
Who are you? My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you
on? Are
you? You mean why ain't I trying to kill you?
Yeah.
I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones.
Oh, I'm seeing two now.
The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain when nah. Pressed himself on my Annalee. And she not but 15.
Oh, damn.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was by the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Oh, what? This got Satan written all over, yo. You gonna kill me now? All right, I'm gonna turn this off.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Cut like a boy's hair?
Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on.
Right, I want to make sure if there's anything outside. All right, let's just go inside. Good looks for inviting me to... Oh,
boy. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why's your head down the roof, son? I'll be down there. You can hide.
My boy be eating good with them flies. What? Okay, let's go down here.
It's all right. He just relaxes here. I'll keep you safe.
All right.
You
good looks.
And heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
Alright, so, I just sleep That's it. Alright. Okay, it's about to happen right now. Alright, so I'm gonna stop it right here, guys. If you enjoy the video, make sure to hit that thumbs up. And if you guys wanna see more Outlast 2. And to be honest, this game is really insane. Hopefully when this game finishes, I'll try it on a difficult on a different difficulty. And then to see if it's really that crazy. But anyways, if you guys really enjoyed, hit that thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you do so, so you guys know when I post videos. And before I leave, I want to give a shout out to EG Snug. He just started a YouTube channel. I'll leave his YouTube in the link in the description. Go ahead and check his channel out. Show him some love. And yeah, holla at your boy. Yeah.